made it to the park and it's a beautiful day. It's really not too cold out, so perfect little hoodie weather with a nice hat and gloves. Me and Bae are matching. Hold on, let me put my gloves on.
Why is there a muffin in there?
Because I didn't want to hold it, so I put it in the cup.
Oh, ma'am.
So, you guys, this park is beautiful. There's like a little pond with like fountains and stuff.
Let me take a bite. Did you plan around with the muffin?
Because it was a mess, so I was like, I didn't want to eat it anymore because the muffin was so messy. I can't stand a dirty car. Get this out of my face. I don't want it right now. Unless you bring it out here.
I don't bring it.
Alright, let's go feed the nuts. The beautiful park, you guys. What is this called again, Bae? Centennial Park in Nashville, Tennessee. So many beautiful things for sightseeing. A lot of people come outside. Over here, there's like a whole nother like area for the park over there as well. I see the birds over there.
Give them some bread.
Look at that bird right there. Straight chilling. Ain't no telling what's in there.
Ain't no telling.
Look at it. This is how it's sleeping. Yeah. And then it's got its leg up. Wait, that is so wild. You gonna wake it up? Where'd you get the bread?
From the house.
I didn't even know you brought that.
You can see it.
Look at him, he's up now. Dang, he ready for some food.
You get some bread.
Look, y'all. If you know your man has a good heart, or you're trying to figure out if your man has a good heart, bring him by some nature. Because this is what they turn into. Look at how cute. All sweet and innocent. For once.
They arguing over there, ain't they?
They all coming in the water now. Here they come. Come on, ducks.
They usually come.
Looking like a model. Like a Coke bottle. Come on, birds. Get over here. We're trying to feed you. Wait, you guys, I just found this sign.
Hmm.
We didn't rotten know. Bread. This is what we were taught when we were young.
Oh, it says rotting bread.
Oh, rotting bread. Okay, we don't have rotting bread. But it says, this sign says, thank you for not feeding us bread. We didn't know that. Literally, since we were young, everyone's been told like to feed the ducks bread.
Grapes. Cooked rice.
But instead of giving them bread, we can give them seedless grapes, cooked rice, bird seed, any type, peas, corn, oats, and chopped lettuce. So bread makes the birds sick. So good thing they didn't come and eat this, because we're going to go get some new food. Stay tuned. We literally did not know. Like, whenever we were young, you know, you go to the park with granny. She got a little bread, you know, got a little bread loaf or something. Don't feed the ducks. You feed the ducks and you're thinking, you know, you're doing something good for the world and you're literally killing these birds. This song has got to go. What the hell? Back at the house, grabbing some lettuce and some candy.
God bless you, because when you want some, if there ain't no lettuce in there, you think of what you gave to the birds and say, thank you, Jesus, for feeding the birds, because I don't have no lettuce.
I like nature, but I ain't growing where I throw some bread out there. Oh, I throw some bread out there. Well, I couldn't remember that.
And you can't go, you can't throw no bread
out there, you're
going to kill the bird. You're going to kill the goose.
Drove all the way home to get this lettuce so this man can feed the birds. He really is so dedicated to feed these birds, and I love it. So cute. On the road again to feed the birdies. We got our lettuce so we don't kill the birds. So hopefully this time we do right. And the birds actually look up. Back at it again with a bar feeding. Let's get it. All right, y'all, we're back in the same spot. The bird is now awake. So, and they're coming towards us. Okay, so let's try with the lettuce this time. Oh, they're swarming. Whoa, what the heck? We didn't want these birds. What is happening? That's the real bird man right here. They're everywhere. They're so pretty. Dang, they don't want it from me. Probably because they know I'm scared. Here, birdie. Oh my gosh, absolutely not. Why are you just sitting so calm? You're the real bird man, babe. I didn't know you like birds that much. And then you was this good with them. Come here. You're so pretty. Oh my gosh, there they go. Give it to me one time for the big buddy. Big buddy Judy. Right, y'all, it is time to shop for the giveaway. When I get home, I will show y'all what we had got. Okay? Okay. You guys, we finally made it to the end of getting all the giveaway stuff. Whoever wins better be grateful, because Lord have mercy, this was a stressful day, okay? Anyways, we're getting McDonald's now. That's how you know it's a stressful day. We don't even want to go home and cook. Sorry about it. Forgot about the Fanta Wild Cherry. Should I go back and get it? No, I'm too tired. Tastes like hood Kool-Aid. If y'all wanna know my McDonald's order, I either get two cheeseburgers with no onions, the whole meal with a high C or a Sprite, usually a Sprite, but their Sprite has been tasting bad. And the other choice is a 10-piece nugget with sweet and sour. But today I wasn't feeling the fries, because lately the fries have not been hitting. Like, I don't know what it is, but McDonald's fries, I'm sorry, y'all are going downhill. Y'all used to be better than this, but that's just a sign that I need to stop eating this anyways, because why am I rating McDonald's? Girls be like, the Cheesecake Factory isn't a date. This is a whole date in itself. Y'all see the McDonald's sign? We got full front view, okay? Can't tell me this ain't a date. We in a car, chilling, eating good, warm, together, vibing out, getting on each other's nerves.
Hey, they really did that damn with these nuggets today, though.
He's fresh.
I can't say this McDonald's over here stay like this.
What, fresh?
Yeah.
Huh. Interesting. Like these chicken nuggets really are different. I never had chicken nuggets that got like seasoning on it. I'm confused. This gotta be the number one McDonald's in the United States. All right, y'all. So I couldn't wait any longer. I could not wait any longer to spoil you guys with this giveaway. I'm gonna show you guys what I got, and just know, if you go on my Instagram, there's gonna be a post about the giveaway, and all you gotta do is like, follow, and tag two people in the post, okay? And maybe you'll win some nice things that I bought you. But anyways, so I'm gonna show y'all now, because when I get home, you guys, I'm not gonna lie, I am so tired, I'm gonna pass out. All right. First things first, I'm the realest. Okay. Oh shit.
From the inside. It's crazy.
I need to relax. Okay. First things first. I'm like scared to go over here. Oh my god, get it together. Okay. First things first, bath salt, bath soak, you guys. softens and brightens the skin, promotes youthful skin. It also has like these dried up little grapefruit things. Super cute. We love the aesthetic. Let me move the McDonald's so this can be cute. Okay. Bath salts for the bathtub. You know you'll love it. Super relaxing. And to add to that, bath bombs. Yes. Super cute. Plenty of them. There's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of them. 10 of these, you guys. Come on now. All right. Then, of course, had to get a candle. A boba candle, you guys. Come on now. You know we love boba. And this is, excuse me, this is a brown sugar boba tea. So they made it smell like brown sugar. And it smells wonderful. So whoever gets this, I hope you love the scent because I love it. I did try to keep the, oh, put it over here. I did try to keep the theme like neutral colors, you know, like nudes and everything. So like guys and girls, you know, like y'all wouldn't think it was just a girly thing, but whatever. This may be a little more girly, I don't know. But whatever, you know, people like what they like, I don't judge. This is a, I don't know how you say this, but it's a phone crossbody. And literally, you guys, you can put this across your like chest area or your stomach area. Your phone can fit in it, your wallet can fit in it, your keys can fit in it, and it's like super soft and fluffy. Come on now. I'm getting y'all right before 2024. Okay, we are not done yet. Cute nude headphones. Let's go now. Let's go. Super cute. These are Bluetooth and they also have like color changing LED lights on the outside of them. So tap in. Okay, I don't really have room right here. Now, last but definitely not least, we have pencils for the book that I bought. It is called Understand Your Moods to Build a Happier You. I understand how hard 2023 was for everybody, and whoever gets this, I know that this book is going to help you just become a happier, healthier, beautiful, better you, and you just deserve all the good things. So whoever gets this, I really hope that you love all the gifts and you just take good care of yourself this holiday season and in 2024. So yeah, you guys, that is my giveaway. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram _phoebe_ugc. That is my Instagram. Follow me. Make sure you go ahead and like the giveaway video and tag two of your besties. Tag them in that Instagram video and have a chance to get the giveaway.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to see my next vlog.